dead.
You killed him.
I found him like this. I heard one of the doors close. I came out to check it out.
He's lying.
You could have done it not even knowing.
No, he said he didn't do it.
I don't have any of this.
You checked him yourself, huh?
Yeah, 6 hours ago.
It was one of you.
Stop it! Stop it! Shut up! Just put the gun down and let Hodge give you a blood test.
So he can doctor the results. I'm not gonna let him stick a needle in me. He could be infected.
He has to be confined now.
Then just turn around and let us take a look at your neck.
I'm not turning my back on anyone. As far as I'm concerned, you're all infected.
Hodge is right. We ought to lock him up.